born in 1942 with eyes of blue, and the doctor said his birth was far too fast. His heart stopped twice, but yet he survived, and he took his first breath, his mother took her last.
See ya.